So if we jump into the frame of the liquid, we need to take one pseudo force, which is MA, down the incline. And MG sin theta is also down the incline. MG sin alpha, because angle is alpha. And here this is MG cos alpha. And as we know that liquid cannot tolerate tangential force. Hence, along that liquid surface, the net force should be zero. That is MA plus MG sin alpha into cos theta, that should be balanced by MG cos alpha into sin theta. So tan theta will be A plus G sin alpha divided by G cos alpha.